Hello and welcome to Edunovations GK Quiz. Today's topic is Discovery and Inventions. So let's check how much do you know about this topic. Let's start. First question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented telephone in 1876. Your options are A. Alexander Graham Bell, B. Nikola Tesla, C. Thomas Edison and D. James Watt. Time's up. Correct answer is A. Alexander Graham Bell. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented aeroplane in 1903. Your options are A. Orville and Wilbur Wright, B. Leonardo da Vinci, C. Henry Ford and D. Carl Benz. Time's up. Correct answer is A. Orville and Wilbur Wright. Next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented first practical steam engine in 1712. Your options are A. James Watt, B. Thomas Newcomen, C. George Stephenson and D. Nikola Tesla. Time's up. Correct answer is B. Thomas Newcomen. Next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who developed the theory of relativity in 1905. Your options are A. Galileo Galilei, B. Isaac Newton, C. Albert Einstein and D. Marie Curie. Time's up. Correct answer is C. Albert Einstein. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the printing press in 1455. Your options are A. Johannes Gutenberg, B. Leonardo da Vinci, C. Carl Benz and D. Alexander Fleming. Time's up. Correct answer is A. Johannes Gutenberg. These videos are prepared targeting international GK Olympiads and other competitive exams. Getting more videos of general knowledge, please subscribe this channel. If you like this video, please share this to your family and friends and comment us about the topic on which you want us to make next video. Next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the World Wide Web in 1989. Your options are A. Tim Berners-Lee, B. Bill Gates, C. Steve Jobs and D. Mark Zuckerberg. Time's up. Correct answer is A. Tim Berners-Lee. Next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the first practical electric battery in 1800. Your options are A. Alessandro Volta, B. Michael Faraday, C. Benjamin Franklin and D. Thomas Edison. Time's up. Correct answer is A. Alessandro Volta. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who developed the first successful polio vaccine in 1955. Your options are A. Jonas Salk, B. Louis Pasteur, C. Edward Jenner and D. Marie Curie. Correct answer is A. Jonas Salk. Next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who is known for inventing the assembly line production system in 1913. Your options are A. Thomas Edison, B. Alexander Graham Bell, C. Nikola Tesla and D. Henry Ford. Time's up. Correct answer is D. Henry Ford. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the cotton gin in 1793. Your options are A. Thomas Jefferson, B. George Washington Carver, C. Ellie Whitney and D. Samuel Morse. Time's up. Correct answer is C. Ellie Whitney. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the radio in 1895. Your options are A. Alexander Graham Bell, B. Guglielmo Marconi, C. Thomas Edison and D. Samuel Morse. Time's up. Correct answer is Guglielmo Marconi. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the first practical sewing machine in 1790. Your options are A. Samuel Morse, B. Isaac Singer, C. James Hargreaves and D. Elias Howe. Time's up. Correct answer is D. Elias Howe. Next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who developed the first successful smallpox vaccine in 1796. Your options are A. Edward Jenner, B. Louis Pasteur, C. Jonas Salk, and D. Alexander Fleming. Time's up. Correct answer is A. Edward Jenner. Next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the motion picture camera in 1888. Your options are A. George Eastman, B. Thomas Edison, C. Edward Muybridge, and D. Lumiere Brothers. Time's up. Correct answer is B. Thomas Edison. Next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the steam locomotive in 1804. Your options are A. George Stephenson, B. James Watt, C. Robert Fulton, and D. Nikola Tesla. Time's up. Correct answer is A. George Stephenson. Next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the first successful helicopter in 1939. Your options are
A. Wilbur Wright, B. Leonardo da Vinci, C. Igor Sikorsky, and D. Samuel Morse. Time's up. Correct answer is C. Igor Sikorsky. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who developed the first successful mass-produced penicillin in 1928. Your options are A. Edward Jenner, B. Louis Pasteur, C. Jonas Salk, and D. Alexander Fleming. Time's up. Correct answer is D. Alexander Fleming. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the telegraph in 1837. Your options are A. Samuel Morse, B. Alexander Graham Bell, C. Thomas Edison, D. Nikola Tesla. Time's up. Correct answer is A. Samuel Morse. Next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the first practical automobile in 1886. Your options are A. Ransom Olds, B. Henry Ford, C. Carl Benz, and D. Nikola Tesla. Time's up. Correct answer is C. Carl Benz. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the first practical computer mouse in 1964. Your options are A. Douglas Engelbart, B. Bill Gates, C. Steve Jobs, and D. Tim Berners-Lee. Time's up. Correct answer is C. Steve Jobs. Next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who developed the first successful vaccine for rabies in 1885. Your options are A. Jonas Salk, B. Edward Jenner, C. Louis Pasteur, and D. Alexander Fleming. Time's up. Correct answer is C. Louis Pasteur. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the first practical revolver in 1835. Your options are A. Elie Whitney, B. Samuel Colt, C. John Browning, D. Benjamin Franklin. Time's up. Correct answer is B. Samuel Colt. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the microwave oven in 1945. Your options are A. Nikola Tesla, B. Thomas Edison, C. Alexander Graham Bell, and D. Percy Spencers. Time's up. Correct answer is D. Percy Spencers. Next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the first successful commercial typewriter in 1868. Your options are A. Christopher Latham Sholes, B. Samuel Morse, C. Thomas Edison, and D. Alexander Graham Bell. Time's up. Correct answer is A. Christopher Latham Sholes. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who developed the first successful treatment for polio in 1955. Your options are A. Louis Pasteur, B. Edward Jenner, C. Jonas Salk, and D. Alexander Fleming. Time's up. Correct answer is C. Jonas Salk. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the first successful lithium-ion battery in 1979. Your options are A. Benjamin Franklin, B. Thomas Edison, C. Alessandro Volta, and D. Akira Yoshino. Time's up. Correct answer is D. Akira Yoshino. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the first practical air conditioner in 1902. Your options are A. Thomas Edison, B. Nikola Tesla, C. Benjamin Franklin, and D. Willis Carrier. Time's up. Correct answer is D. Willis Carrier. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the first successful safety razor in 1901. Your options are A. Thomas Edison, B. Benjamin Franklin, C. King Cam Gillette, and D. Alexander Graham Bell. Time's up. Correct answer is C. King Cam Gillette. Now next question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who developed first successful vaccine for cholera in 1885. Your options are A. Louis Pasteur, B. Edward Jenner, C. Jonas Salk, and D. Emil von Behring. Time's up. Correct answer is A. Louis Pasteur. Now this is the last question. Guess the name of the person in this picture who invented the light bulb in 1879. Your options are A. Albert Einstein, B. Isaac Newton, C. Thomas Edison, and D. Alexander Graham Bell. Time's up. Correct answer is C. Thomas Edison.
Thanks for watching this video. These videos are prepared targeting to International GK Olympiads. For watching more videos of this kind, please subscribe our channel. Share this video to your family and friends and let us know the next topic on which you want us to make video. Thank you.